Amen. Let's all stand. Find about five people. Make you feel welcome today.
I'm doing it. By the way, the announcements, you will have special Amber Alerts every week. So. The first one will be tonight. We're going to take it. So while we try to fix the microphone volume.
This one right here.
Hey, it worked.
I tried to, but it went down. So. This is Beth-in-law, by the way. She is going to be my sister-in-law sometime in, I'm just helping Brian push you. And in their family. Brian, stand right here. This is stand-up comedy. I love you, Beth. You're awesome. I do. Good answer. Are you fixed yet? Comics get fixed. All right. So.
Gathered here today. It's about worship. It's about building relationships.
as you say in your word, where two or three are gathered in your name, Lord, that you are here. So, first off, we want to welcome you here. We want to thank you for being here today, Lord, in this special time, Lord. Lord, we have a big door that is open for us this last month or so. Lord, we're excited. We're excited to be able to go into that unknown community over there, Lord, and just reach those people in the way that you called us to do, Lord. So we thank you for those opportunities, Lord. We thank Life Springs for opening up their doors to us, Lord. It's been a really nice friendship, Lord, to be able to take with us. We thank them for that as well. We love you. We praise you for who you are. Lord, most of all, for what you did for us that day on that tree. In Jesus' name I pray. Yeah.